What's up guys, today I'll be showing you how to get free V-Bucks. As you can see, I only have 2,750 V-Bucks. I'll be showing you guys how to get anywhere from 1,000 to 10,000 V-Bucks within minutes. This method is so easy that I could do it 15 times in a matter of 1 hour. Like, this is so simple, so easy. This is the easiest method out there. What you're going to need for this method is your cell phone. Once you grab your cell phones, head over to this website. It's called newtricks.us/Fortnite. I'll be putting the link in the description. Also, it'll be on the screen. Once you guys are on this website, what you'll do is you'll go ahead and type in your Fortnite username. After that, you'll select your console. You can do Xbox, you can do PlayStation, you can do PC. Everything's there. So all you have to do is you have to select it. I'm on PlayStation. Select enable encryption and then hit connect. Once it has successfully connected to your account, after that what you're going to do is you're going to select your V-Bucks amount. So you can do 1,000 V-Bucks, you can do 6,000 V-Bucks, or you can do 10,000 V-Bucks. I prefer going for the 1,000 V-Bucks. It's the safest thing to do as of right now. I've done the 10,000 V-Bucks and everything was still pretty safe, but it's your first time, so I recommend just going ahead and doing the 1,000 V-Bucks. Go ahead and click generate. Now all this is doing is connecting to your account. It's processing the request. Sometimes you may or may not have to do a human verification. So yeah, we had to do it. Honestly, it's like a 50-50 chance you might not have to do it. But it's super simple. What you do is you just download an app and to just prove that you're a human. It's nothing big, super simple. Now sometimes you might have to sign up for a free trial. But what you can do with the free trial is you can just sign up for the free trial and then go ahead and cancel it right after you get your V-Bucks. And it won't take any money whatsoever. So I recommend just looking for the games. If you're in the United States, there's just a game verification. Just download the game and play it for about 30 to 45 seconds. It proves that you're a human, and then you can go ahead and just enjoy your free V-Bucks. So it's super simple, super, super simple. If you guys still can't figure out how to do this, just subscribe to my channel, and in the comment section, type in your username, your console, and how many V-Bucks you want. I'll be doing it for every single person. I just need to make sure that you're a subscriber. So don't forget that step. Make sure that you're a subscriber. Also, guys, just a thing to mention is when you're on the app, use it for about 40 to 50 seconds. This way that you know that the human verification interface is completed. And then right after the 30 to 40 to 50 seconds-ish mark, go back to your Fortnite, and you'll see that the V-Bucks will be there. Now, I'll be adding the proof at the end of this video, guys. So stay tuned, try to watch the whole video, and then go ahead and do it on your own. Make sure to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. So as you can see, I started off with 2,750 V-Bucks. Now I have 3,750 V-Bucks. Now I won't be purchasing anything from the store today because nothing seems to be attractive to me.